Hi everyone, welcome to my new video of my build, the explosive ship. So, for the one who haven't seen the previous video, let me explain the the build. So, I'm using this belt that magma flask applies to my zombie and my spectres. I'm using this flask that makes my life to one. As they applies to my zombie, whenever I use it, they just explode. I'm using in my passive tree the minion instability that make my zombie dealing damage when they explode. So that's pretty much the base of the build. Now I'm blood magic for life. I'm using as well in Unique the Montagu's Grab to make my zombie very healthy. The Advancing Fortress in order to block, and Wailing Blade Fortify. So, as for defensive stats, I'm using a Bone Offering combined with this passive that makes my offering skills applies to myself as well to my minions. So basically I am 45 block chance and 19 block chance to spell, but whenever I bone offering I'm 78 block chance and 66 block chance to spells. I reach this using the anvil. I'm looking for an anvil with additional block chance to spell in order to be capped as well in spell block chance. I'm using this jewel twice to have additional block chance and block chance supply to spell. I think I'm gonna use Indolence Table in order to avoid extra damage from critical strike, as there is additional chance to receive critical strike up there. I'm also double cursing with ball lightning. Ball lightning that is proking elemental equilibrium, and I'm cursing with enfeeble and flammability. So why flammability? Because on my main link I've got chance to ignite and elemental proliferation. So this is my gem setup for PAX hour. So I've got a quality raise zombie, minion damage, elemental proliferation, increase area, chance to ignite, and sadly for now fire penetration, because I haven't managed to get a 6 blue on my chest. But for now my zombie got 30k HP, and with a minion life they are at 70k HP, so they will reach 70k HP as soon as I change chance fire penetration. So I've also got another setup with Ray Spectres. Minion life, minion damage, elemental focus. That's my solo target setup. It's mostly one shot bosses because minions on maps have got lots of life, and I'm using this passive that make my spectre have lots of increased life and increased damage. So it's mostly one shot every T78 map bosses. So that's pretty much it for the passive tree and the gear. So let me show you with few videos what it's doing in action.
Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. You got the love I need to see me through.
Sometimes it seems the going is just too rough, and things go wrong no matter what I do.
Now and then it feels like life is just too much. You got the love I need to see me through. When food is gone, you are my daily meal.
You got the love, you've got the love.